How'd that feel? How do you think it felt when you interrupted me last week to come out here and cry about all your insecurities? How you didn't think you needed to be or deserved to be in the same ring as Roman Reigns. You didn't. And I should know, considering I'm the last person to beat Roman Reigns. And Sami, I called it. He was going to embarrass you, and he did. He destroyed you in front of your family and all your friends. And now this, Sami, this was just pathetic. You came out here and begged for Kevin Owens, your so-called best friend, and you left. But Sami, look at me in the eyes when I'm talking to you. You need to hear this. Your story is over. You embarrassed yourself, your hometown, all of Canada, and it's because you, Sami, are a complete and utter failure.
Here's just stepped aside. Sami's charging the ring.
Let's go. Here comes Sami Zayn. A patient taken down by Corbin. Unleashing blow after blow to Corbin.
Sami Zayn has come unglued. Corbin to the outside.
Sami Zayn is angered. Did you see the face of Zayn as soon as Corbin mentioned his family?
Sami has been on an emotional roller coaster for months now. It all culminated 48 hours ago, and obviously, Sami is still stinging.
Corbin, the vulture, looking to pick apart whatever's left of Sami Zayn after Elimination Chamber.
Well, listen, I know Baron Corbin extremely well, and Corbin himself is mentally out of sorts after being left high and dry by JBL several weeks ago.
Sami Zayn at pace now, Corbin ducking away.
Baron Corbin is out here as much to prove something to himself as he is to Sami Zayn or the WWE fans.
Corbin now letting loose on Sami Zayn.
Baron does speak the truth when he says he's the last person to defeat Roman Reigns, but you can only hang your hat on that for so long. This is a what have you done for me lately business, and Corbin's been struggling. Baron Corbin knows what it feels like to hit rock bottom, and Corbin does not want to experience that again.
48 hours removed from the hellacious battle against Roman Reigns.
You can see the battle wounds still decorating the back and the front of Sami Zayn, and Corbin the veteran wisely targeting the back. Remember, in the closing moments of Elimination Chamber, Roman Reigns mangled a steel chair on the body of a fallen Zayn.
Corbin so fast, so powerful, but Sami Zayn responds.
Sami swinging wildly.
Pace now off the turnbuckle. Sami Zayn will give it everything in front of the Ottawa fans here tonight.
As we saw Saturday night, no one utilizes their emotion as fuel quite as well as Sami.
Cover! Hooks the leg. Corbin now to put away Zayn. The kick out by Sami.
Can Sami fight his way back into this?
What's it like to have this...
Baron Corbin looking to put away Sami Zayn here. It's been an emotional start to Monday Night Raw, an exchange between Zayn and Kevin Owens. As Sami was leaving, Baron Corbin attacked Zayn from behind, resulting in this one-on-one.
Right now, this backbreaker applied by Corbin is agonizing to Sami Zayn, who fights his way free, and an elbow right on the ear of Corbin.
Another one from Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn all heart in the ring tonight after suffering a brutal beating Saturday night at the hands of the Tribal Chief. Sami's will to make it to the top of the mountain just as strong as it was Saturday night.
And Canada's favorite son right now.
Displaying his unbreakable resolve here in Ottawa. Corbin would love to play spoiler for Sami tonight.
See the marks all over the body of Sami Zayn after that battle with Roman Reigns. But Sami continues to fight.
Baron got spiked.
Hooks the leg. Now Sami Zayn for the victory. And a kick out by Corbin.
Baron Corbin finding out firsthand what it's like to compete against Sami Zayn in his home country of Canada as we look again at the athleticism of Sami driving Corbin down, because Baron Corbin realizing, much like Roman Reigns did Saturday night, you don't just fight Sami in Canada, you fight Sami and Canada.
Springboard DDT from Zayn, and Corbin still struggling, but now he's back on his feet. The vicious right.
Smart move. Sami puts on the brakes. Corbin again over the top to the outside. Sami thinking about taking flight.
Zayn at pace. Taking out Baron Corbin.
Take a look at this. The height, most importantly, the impact. Sami crashing down on the outside to Corbin, fueled by his home countrymen.
I have no idea. I get it, Graves. I get it. He's in Canada. I have no idea how Sami Zayn is doing this right now, 48 hours removed from the Elimination Chamber.
I just explained it to
you, Kevin. I don't understand it, though. I've never been there.
That's because all the Irish hate you. Sami Zayn lining up Baron Corbin. Corbin in all types of trouble right now. Here we go. Oh! Brilliant counter by Corbin. Taking Sammy's head off before Sami could deliver the haluva kick. And again, Corbin wisely targeting the ribs and lower back.
And Sami battered and bruised again.
And Sami ultimately brought this on himself. Deep six. That could do it.
Corbin to end it. No, Sami Zayn is still here. He's still alive.
It was last week on Raw that Sami Zayn interrupted Baron Corbin, and Corbin looking for a little payback tonight. First the clothesline, and watch this. Around we go. Down hard, deep six. 2 3/4, but Sami is still in this fight.
The resilience on show, simply incredible from Sami Zayn.
You have to start asking yourself as the beatings continue, when is the resilience a detriment to Sami Zayn? Because there is no quit. It's Sami! Hello, the kick!
Rocks Corbin! He's down! He's out! Cover! Got him!
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn!
The Elimination Chamber did not go Sami Zayn's way. But the former honorary Oos, wasting no time, picking himself up, dusting himself off, and continuing his pursuit of the mountaintop. And just this quickly, Baron took his eye off the ball, and Sami kicked Baron's bicuspids into next week. Haluva kick, and a big win on home turf again.
Sami Zayn left that indelible mark in Montreal, and he's doing it again tonight in Ottawa.
Tonight was a big night for Sami Zayn, but Sami may not be the only Canadian making a little history tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, that's right, Graves. That Elimination Chamber Hall.